Praise the Lord! If God, you want to, honey, you can sit there and die in your sin. But I've got good news. My God is alive!
Woo! Yeah!
Woo! You don't like it, you're in the wrong place.
Yeah!
Unsaved, guess what? Keep on shouting.
Amen.
That's not dead.
Amen. Amen. Bless you, Lord. Amen.
Woo!
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
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 Amen. Bless you, Lord. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Jeremiah said his word. Yeah. It's in my bones. Like a fire.
Yeah.
Amen.
That's why you see white-headed people here tonight.
Yeah.
That's why you see bald-headed people here.
Amen.
Old and young. Amen. Why? Because God's word.
Yeah.
Yep. Amen.
Yeah.
He already said in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. His word.
Yep.
Jeremiah said it there in 23 of Jeremiah, chapter 23, I believe it is. He said this in verse 29, is not my word like a fire?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like a fire, Pastor Bob.
Yeah.
It's alive. A lot of times we look at fire as a judgment. Tonight I want to look at it as God's power.
Amen.
Amen.
You can either keep standing, preaching.